Pro Evolution Soccer may be long gone, but eFootball keeps marching forward, now updated for the 2026 season. While the general package has not changed much over the years, the technical side still benefits from some proper tweaking. In this video, I am delivering my optimized PC settings for eFootball 2026, giving you smoother performance so you can enjoy a smoother presentation. Let's now optimize your game using my optimized PC settings and low specs experience, my PC video game optimization solution built to improve average FPS numbers, boost overall performance, and deliver smoother gameplay in hundreds of PC games. The optimized PC settings method in this video is designed for PCs with hardware that isn't severely limited. If you are looking to improve your average FPS and enjoy smoother gameplay without sacrificing much visual quality, you are in the right place. I also have a separate guide for older and underpowered systems, if your main goal is getting the maximum FPS possible. This is just a recommendation, of course you can use the low specs experience however you like. Now, let's dive in. First, download and install the low specs experience using the link in the video description. Now start it from your desktop shortcut and head into the optimization catalog. Choose your digital platform or let it auto-detect, select your game and click Load the optimization package. Low specs experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system, and if it does not, manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Here, choose optimized PC settings, select your optimization preset and set the in-game resolution. I recommend testing the available optimization presets to see what works best for you and your system, as the expectations and needs vary drastically between PC gamers. Once done, click Apply Optimization, close Low Specs Experience and start your game. And don't worry, if you don't like the changes made by Low Specs Experience, you can easily undo everything with the Revert Changes option. That's it, until next time, happy gaming!
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Expectations and decibels both rising fast here. Things are heating up, and we'll be getting underway very soon. It is a true heavyweight clash.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Chalabar. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah,